So we're going to install electric backup heat with our HMF150 wood-burning furnace. We've already run some wires down from the thermostat upstairs. Thermostat connections for electric heat go on the 8 and the 9 section here at the top of the controller. Now, as per the manual, we have interlock wires that come from the 7 and 4 of the upper control section here as well, going back to our electric module. So we're here at our fan module. We've got our wiring, and again, this wire comes from the 4 and 7. We need to run it over here to the common on the board. Please do not remove the jumper. You do need that in place for proper operation. Okay, so our low voltage is connected up, no trouble. Now we've got the interlock wiring from the electric module to the fan module. This wire is provided for in the kit. Basically, you've got two reds and a green. The green comes here to the ground log right here, and the two red lines come up and around into the F and F. Now the other thing that you do need to review in the instructions is the air switch. There's a piece of clear tubing and a metal connector that comes with the air module. You point this in the direction of the airflow. Okay, so if your blower module is on this side, you will place a hole about 6 inches up, about 1 1/4 inches off the side, 3/8 inch hole. You'll install this tube with the opening in the direction of the airflow. Our airflow is coming this way, so the opening would be towards the airflow. The clear tubing will come from here up to the barb fitting at the top of the air switch. So we have our wires now from the electric module, as well as the blower module, the lower connection point, or the B harness, here into the blower module. We'll just access this and wire them up. So the two wires that came from the electric module come in here on the low speed, or in the yellow at the bottom. The second wire comes up here and connects up with the number 2, or the red one from the B module harness. Then we've got the fan speeds over here, the limit speed, and the fan speed for the wood and the neutral, as well as the ground lug. We're all wired up on this side. We're ready to fire up.